I'm so much in pain that our people are being gunned down. Mara o chopa, mara o chopa. Alafu for the issue of Ogola, hiyo chopa, the survivor Mogire, akoto na kabande jingine hii ya sindano ya kuongezwa maji na scratch. Then you are telling me this is a survivor from a plane crash.
740 lady.
Bunge power. Bunge viva. First and foremost, I'm so much in pain that our people are being gunned down like antelopes, that our people are being decapitated, and that our innocent people are being butchered. But I must say this. People have got different and so many conspiracy about the death of our people. Mara o chopa, mara o chopa. For a very good example, and I want the media, the members of the fourth estate to hear this. For the death of Saitoti and Ojode, it was not a plane crash. Though I must say this for the benefit of doubt. Ojode, kindly forgive me.
Okay, I'll forgive you.
Continue, Malibu.
Ojode and Saitoti died of what we call gas explosion. The state marked them. And the state brought in the chopper, the state brought in carbon monoxide gas. And if you revisit the clip keenly, you are going to realize that both the helicopter pilots and the people inside it, they were really coughing before the clash. It tells you, and from the findings and the investigation done forensically, Ojode and Saitoti died of gas explosion, which was inserted in the plane. I will go straight to the murder. I will only touch one murder.
Yeah, the murder of Ogola.
I will not touch the murder of Ogola. I will not touch the murder of Ogola. But if I may touch the murder of Ogola, I want you to listen to me. Who will do this forensic? Not Rodi. Nani ata conduct hii forensic investigation?
Stop the discombobulation.
Nani ata hiyo black box ya hiyo chopa, nani ata handle? You can never tell me. The government will influence everything and there will be no outcome. Why can't they do the investigation about the body? What about the outcome from the doctors? The government cannot tell me because the government marks its enemy and kills them. And the government is ready to hide everything. Everything is under the NIS and they have every detail. So let's not live in denial. Who are the sergeant at army here? So msidanganywe ya kwamba atio watafanya government watafanya investigation wakuje. Kama server up to date, government wajatuambia wajafungua kuona tu server. Just read only the server. It's a very easy task. Government just to open the server, we will just read it from our home state. So you are telling me the government will tell us what happened to the black box. Because the black box of that chopper will tell us actually what had happened. Because there are so many conspiracies. Actually, the morning I read about so many conspiracies about the death. That nanny was poisoned and was locked inside the chopper, the VIP, blah, blah, blah. And if you want to tell, guys, I want to tell you, did you see the survivor? The one they call Mogire? We all witnessed during that time when Jacob Juma was being transported to home. The person mwenyali ningini and ndege yake.
What about the guy who are climbing?
Actually, you are really distracting me. As a member of Bunge la Wananchi, okay. And a very good member, can't you just observe?
Give time.
Yeah. Kama uliona huyu jamaa alikuwa anaitwa James Bond. And James Bond was under arrest in the hospital. The Kenya aviation team actually ordered for his arrest and he was arrested inside the hospital. What was he doing in the hostel? The person had the bruises everywhere because he jumped. And for that reason, ile ingine ata pilot ya hiyo chopper mwenye alikuwa na transport hiyo mwili, he noticed that somebody amening'inia hiyo ndege. Na hiyo ndege ilikuja karibu. Sasa ku jump at that low speed, at that low height peke yake ndio huyo jamaa alivunjika hivyo na alikuwa na madent. Alafu for the issue of Ogola, hiyo chopper, the survivor Mogire ako tu na kabande jingine hii ya sindano ya kuongezwa maji na scratch. Then you are telling me this is a survivor from a plane crash which burned itself, which caught fire. Then you tell me this person can jump from that high height and jump, and he survived with no dents, with no bruises. That is a lie, a pure lie. That is a pure perjury, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I want to go to straight to the matter. I want to talk about the Constitution. It was asked here that is it the people or the Constitution which has a problem? I want to tell you for a fact, as much as our Constitution has a problem, but the implementers,
and did you vote
I really
it?
Blame the implementers.
Did you vote for it?
Because number one, Because number one, we have to differentiate between the Constitution and the constitutionalism. We have to ask ourselves, we have the Constitution, but do we follow the Constitution?
And we vote, do we follow? We vote for it.
Nyamaza.
Guys, with your deal, kindly, suniache ni
malize.
We have the Constitution and we have the Constitution for the Constitution.
Yeah.
And I must say we have a progressive Constitution,
yes,
which many Kenya voted for it. But the problem is that there are so many wrong people, the crooks, who are bringing, we have the crooks and the tyrants inside the office, the so-called the implementers. How can the so-called President William Ruto implement a constitution which himself he opposed?
Yes.
He cannot implement even an inch. He cannot. So, for a very good example, we have the Constitution.
Yes.
And the Constitution states that very well, that we don't have the position of, like that one of Musalia Mudavadi.
Yes, correct.
Why is he a main opposer of the Constitution, William Samoei Ruto, whom I really respect? I really respect William Ruto. But I cannot say, please. I really respect William Ruto fundamentally. But I cannot shy away to tell him the truth. Because he was one of the challengers of the Constitution. That's why William Samoei Ruto can never implement the Constitution which he really opposed. And that's why we don't have what we call the constitutional inside that constitution. Kama hii position ya Musalia Mudavadi, why is William Ruto including that position? Yet it's unconstitutional. So the problem with our constitution, we don't have a problem. We have a slight problem with the constitution, bearing the fact that there is no perfect constitution in the world. In fact, out of the research, the only constitution which the country with a bit better constitution.
I want to ask you a question.
Guys, the only country from the research with a better constitution is Ukraine. And constitution, I want to tell you, constitution can never be perfect. The constitution, please, I'm not a cloud chaser for your information. I give back. I'm not for the, Mimi, my work, I'm here not to cloud chasing. I'm not here for the TikTok, whatever. I'm here to dispel.
I'm not a TikToker, but to ground up.
Guys, with few remarks, I rest my case and may God bless you. I will see.